Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Keanu Reeves, veteran actor, typically keeps a low profile when it comes to sharing his personal life. But now that he's found love with Alexandra Grant, the Matrix star is ready to go to public with his new relationship. On November 2nd, Reeves held hands with Grant while attending the LACMA Art and Film Gala in Los Angeles. While the rumored couple had been spotted out before in West Hollywood, this marked the first time they walked the red carpet together, and the first time in decades in which Reeves has gone public with any relationship. Reeves, 55, and Grant, 46, have been friends for over a decade, but things only recently turned romantic over the past few months. An insider revealed Life and Style, everyone is ecstatic that he's finally found happiness with such a wonderful woman. Keanu doesn't stop raving about her. Here's what you need to know about Alexandra Grant. The John Wick actor and Grant first collaborated on the book Ode to Happiness and Shadows, which was released in 2011. While Reeves co-authored this story with friend Janie Bergman, the grown-up pictures book featured drawings by Grant. The duo worked together on the second edition of the book, entitled Shadows, which they released with German published title. Last year, Reeves told LA Magazine of co-funding ex-artist books with Grant. Creatively, we wanted to work with other people and give them opportunity. Grant added, I have this memory of being at Steidl, and that world has a lot in common with the production world of film in that there's a lot of waiting. There was this moment there when Keanu, who is Canadian, said, we're going to show them some American can-do. We really like can-do. Some people are the kind of dreamers who have a lot of ideas but don't like to get things done. I think we both like to have the idea and get it into the world. Grant is a graduate of Sophomore College, a school which only accepts 9.5% of applicants. After spending parts of her childhood living in Mexico, France, and Spain, Grant attended an extremely elite private liberal arts college, Swarthmore, which is located in Pennsylvania, 11 miles southwest of Philadelphia. According to her website, the questions that drove her to pursue a career in art were, how do the languages we speak and the images we see form how we think and exchange ideas? And how can artists and writers work to create and influence culture in an increasingly technology-driven world? After earning a BA in History and Studio Art in 1995, she attended California College of Arts and Crafts in San Francisco, where she earned her MFA in Drawing and Painting. Grant's artwork is on display in galleries over the world, from the Honor Fraser Gallery in Los Angeles to the Gallery Lelong in New York City and Gallery Gradiva in Paris. Grant's art has been shared in numerous countries over the years. She's been awarded the COLA Individual Artist Fellowship and the Pollock Krasner Foundation grant. To see pieces of Grant's work, which have been included in museum collections, they are on display at the Los Angeles County Museum of Art, Museum of Contemporary Art in LA, Blanton Museum of Art in Austin, Texas, and the Art Gallery of Ontario in Toronto, Canada. Her next show in 2020 is entitled Solo Booth and will be presented at Marfa Invention in Texas. Grant founded the non-profit project Grant Love. In addition to her highly successful career, Grant makes sure to give back and is the creator of the Grant Love Project, which raises funds for art-based non-profits. They've helped the Heart of Los Angeles, Project Angela Food, Art of Elysium, 18th Street Art Center, and LAXART. Part of the Grant started ex-artist books with Reeves was to create a publishing house for artist-centered books. Of the books they like to publish, Grant said, thematically, we're really interested in darkness and politics. We're also interested in marginal voices that are existing and in exploring the performative and experimental. I think a book can become a seed, a DNA for world building. In addition to helping publish other artists' books, Grant has authored two of her own. Her first, Mocha Focus, was published in 2007, and The Artist's Prison, which she co-wrote with Eve Wood, in 2017. Reeves' last public romantic relationship ended in fatal heartbreak. While Reeves shot down reports that he dated Clary Forlani, telling New York Daily News that they were just good friends in 2006, the last confirmed public relationship the Hollywood veteran had was with Jennifer Syme. According to People, the couple started dating in 1999 and Simon became pregnant with her first child. Sadly, their daughter Ava was a stillborn at 8 months and the two broke up soon after. While they remained friends, one day after the pair had brunch and crabs on call in San Francisco, Simon was involved in a fatal accident on April 2, 2001. In an interview with Parade in 2006, Reeves said, "Grief changes shape, but it never ends. People have a misconception that you can deal with it and say, it's gone and I'm better. They're wrong. When the people you love are gone, you're alone. All you can do is hope that grief will be transformed and instead of feeling pain and confusion, you will be together again in memory. That there will be solace and pleasure there, not just loss." At the end of the interview, he added, "I'm trying not to be alone so much. And man, it's a struggle. I want to get married. I want to have kids. That's at the top of the mountain. I've got to climb the mountain first. I'll do it. Just give me some time." Thank you so much for joining us and see you again next time. Bye!
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.